okay, so we're bringing my dad to work, right? And we stop by McDonald's and we go and we get him some breakfast because he was busy shoveling this morning. We ordered 3 coffees. Now you would think if you order them with packets of Splenda that they would put them in the cup because, you know, driver, hot coffee, shouldn't be opening it.
So what do they do?
We get 9 packets in the bag. Do you see something wrong with this?